MECH165 Robotics. We are on lab 3. In this lab, we have programmed 10 points into our Fanuc robot to run on a continuous, run continuously. So here we have our 10 points on our teach pendant. And then we have our dead man switch pressed. We'll press shift and forward, and we'll run our program. All right, and that's our program.